nekas neliecina, no jūsu izteikumiem jūs esat gatavs pret šo soli.
Attiecībā uz tiesiskuma nostiprināšanu. Kopš pagājušās ceturtdienas Zoltūdas traģēdijas esmu daudz domājis.
Since the tragedy in Zoltūda last Thursday, I've been thinking a lot about my moral and political responsibility in the context of this tragedy. And today, after discussing it with the president, I've decided to resign from office.
Atkāpšanos no ministra prezidenta amata. Atbildība tā pirmām kārt nozīmē rīcību.
Firstly, the responsibility means action, and therefore the first tasks for the government after this tragic event were to take any immediate steps that could eliminate the consequences of this tragedy.
Varētu likvidēt šīs traģēdijas sekas. Gribētu vēlreiz pateikt paldies Latvijas iedzīvotājiem.
I would like to say thank you to all the inhabitants of Latvia for the support during the time I was the Prime Minister, especially during the time overcoming the financial and economical crisis that has allowed Latvia to return to economic growth and be the fastest growing economy in the European Union for the second year running.
Jau otro gadu pēc kārtas būt par straujāk augošo ekonomiku Eiropas Savienībā.